Hey, Steep. Welcome to Hope Little Better. Anyway, welcome to Hope Little Chichu. Welcome to Hope Little Chichu. Anyway, it's time for the Blumic Demi-Fair train. Nunkerdown 40 spin delay coast waste washing machine. And I'm in the Bosch Street 4 WTN 832. Seriously, GB-1 get in the centre dry anyway. And I'm in the Blumic TGF A4 fire train against the pump dry anyway. So, yeah, so anyway, guys, I'm coming out the BHF today. As you may want to tell, guys, we're just coming out the BHF today anyway. Around town, guys. We've got a Bosch Classic 1000 Express. Well, we've got the thing is the Bosch Classic 1000 wash machine we've got anyway. So, but it's obviously got a very unknown model, I think. And I don't know what model that is, though, to be fair. But I'm not very sure what model it is, though, because it looks like it's got a very unknown model to there anyway. But so, yeah, we've got Bosch Classic 1000 Max Freedom Performance, anyway, wash machine we've got anyway. But so yeah, especially it's got the old drum inside anyway. Used to remind me of the Bosch XS7's old drum used to me anyway, but just remember the old door as well anyway, but so anyway, so you've got the cotton plus linen 30 degrees there, you've got cotton linen 30 degrees anyway. You've got cotton linen 40 degrees, you've got cotton plus linen 40 degrees, and then you've got 60 degrees cotton linen anyway, and you've got intense stain 60 degrees, which is also known as cotton's linen as well anyway. You've got the cotton's 90 anyway, you've got the cotton's 90, it's also known as cotton's linen 6, cotton's nine, cotton linen 90 anyway. And you've got cotton's plus linen 60 with pre-wash anyway. And you've got the rinse freshen up on there, but then you've got rinse freshen up anyway. You've got the spin only as well, and you've got the spin only program. Now you've got the spin only, which is obviously to about 1600, and then you've got drain only, which just pumps out the water anyway. And you've got Willens 30 degrees, you've got 30 degrees Willens, and you've got Willens cold on there as well, and then you've got Delicus 30 degrees on there. And you've got Easy Care 60 degrees, you've got 60 degrees Easy Care, and you've got 40 degrees Easy Care, you've got Easy Care 40, and you've got Easy Care 30 on there. So yeah, so your options on there is rinse plus, reduced time, 1600 and rinse hold. Anyway, I think reduced time is obviously like it does the spin burst and all that anyway, like it does on the cottons anyway, so the juice time anyway. So yeah, quite an old machine we've got here, is the Bosch Classic 1000 anyway. Of course we've got this Kenwood dishwasher, apparently we've only got this Kenwood dishwasher anyway. We've got the Kenwood model KDW12ST3A dishwasher we've got anyway. So yeah, this one's obviously £1 anyway, but so yeah, especially your programs on there as well anyway. This one's the off and on button anyway, but this one tells you the programs anyway, but probably hasn't, it's got no program guide anyway. Two ones half load new, and then this one's a time delay anyway. There's a camera dishwasher we've got anyway. We've got a Bosch Classic dishwasher here, but as you can tell, we've got Bosch Classics slimline dishwasher we've got anyway. That model is SRS55CO2GB-13, this one is anyway. That's the Sinland dishwasher we've got anyway. That's the Sinland dishwasher we've got anyway. Oh yeah, it tells you the programs on there as well anyway. So it's got the intensive wash on there, but on there you've got an intensive, and you've got the normal cycle on there, you've got the normal cycle, and then this one's the normal anyway. And you've got the eco cycle, and this one's eco anyway. And this one here, I think, is quick wash. This one's quick wash, and this one's pre-rinse anyway. This one's a reset 3 seconds anyway. And then you start an hour, which there's also time delay as well anyway. So nice. Oh, that's got a push and pull off thing anyway. That has anyway. This one's obviously got check water refill sold and refilled rinse head anyway. That's off and on as well anyway. So. Anyway, oh, we've got the Beko 6kg 1100 AAA class washing machine here anyway. Sounds like we've got the old Beko style here anyway. That's the Beko 6kg 1100 single A class anyway. That model here, that's a WM6112W anyway. Well, that's exactly the same machine as my uncle's used to have anyway. So anyway, that's exactly the same machine what my uncle's used to have anyway, but my step uncle used to have that machine anyway. It's a Beko one anyway. My step uncle used to have that machine anyway, but anyway. So on this one you got the cuttings on there, you got cuttings like on there, and this one you got cuttings anyway. 19, 16, 14, 30 cold anyway. You've got the Cotton's Eco on there, on here got Cotton's Eco, which is juiced to 16-40 on this one here. Cotton's Eco 60-40. We've got Time Saver. Obviously Time Saver is more like the Day Quick and Festival Load anyway. Blomberg obviously has Festival Load anyway. It's better than the Blomberg made this is anyway. Which you've got 90 to cold anyway. Which also 1100 as well. And you've got Dark Air Cycle, and then you've got Dark Air anyway. You've got Dark Air, which is obviously about 40 degrees anyway. So yeah, got Dark Air 40 degrees anyway. Then you got the rinse only cycle, you got the rinse only cycle anyway. Also, and then you got the spinning drain only, which just goes up to 1100, I think. Goes up to 1100, and then you got mixed fabrics 40 on there. You got mixed fabrics 40 on there, goes 40 degrees, and then goes 800. And then you got hand wash 20 degrees, you got 20 degrees hand wash, and then you got Willens 40 on there, which also goes 800 as well. Anyway, so yep. And you've got a baby Tyler clothing, 90 degrees on there. And then you've got a synthetics, anyway, 4 degrees, which goes up to 800 as well, anyway. So, yeah, the options on there is pre wash, quick wash, and you've got time delay there as well, which also goes 9 hours, anyway. Actually, this is not the same as my uncle's, I just had to figure it out, because my uncle's one has obviously got a similar machine to that, anyway. But that's a WM6112W, anyway. I think this is what our level 7s used to have, anyway. AKA Jack, though, he used to have this machine anyway. So yeah, it's a Deco 6 kilometer 1100 inch weight class anyway. Of course, we've got the surprise machine here. The lovely first time we ever see the vintage machine here. It's a hot paint. We've got vintage hopping here. The first time we ever see it though, the vintage hopping here. Oh my God. This is for you, Flon. This is for you, Brandon. Treat you a hot paint. Electronic 800 Deluxe. 9526 anyway. This is for Brandon anyway, from Florence Valley Fair 60 anyway. This is actually the first, this is that one here, that's the 9526A that is anyway. So that's essentially the hopping that is anyway. That's the Brandon Mike model, that's in the Brandon, but this one is obviously in Brandon Darker, I think it is anyway, but it's the first time I've seen the fingers hopping there, apparently, anyway. I think this looks similar to the 953 this does, anyway, but. God, really love a look at this, and look at this beauty machine, anyway, the lovely mystery hopping 9526, anyway. It's the first time I've seen this hopping electronic 800 Deluxe 95268, that is, anyway. So anyway, this one you got on here, that's the pulling off one this one is anyway. Looks as similar to the programs on the Florence Blight Florence Bay for 6, that looks similar program to 9530 this does anyway. So you got auto, this is the auto pre-wash you got on there anyway. This one's auto pre-wash anyway. And then this one I suppose looks like a pre-spin or something anyway. And then you got White Cons 95 in there, but on there you've got White Cons 95 anyway. So on here you've got Nikon's 95 anyway, but it's supposed to be 85 degrees on there, but it says, but the 953 has obviously got 85 degrees Celsius, but this one has 95 degrees Celsius anyway. That's the Nikon's 95 anyway. And then this one is obviously to the main wash anyway. And you've got Colourfast Cotton 60 degrees, you've got Colourfast Cotton 60 degrees, and then you've got this one here, you've got non-fast, I think this is non-fast cotton 40 degrees anyway. This one's non-colourfast cotton 40 degrees anyway. And then this one is the rinse symbols on there, and this is the rinse symbols anyway. So I think this one only tends to have 3 rinses anyway. And this one is the final rinse anyway, and this one is the final long spin. This one's a long spin anyway. That's the cotton's long spin anyway. So yeah, and this one's a stop anyway. And then on there you've got Colour Survey X50 on there. On there was Colour Survey X50. On there was Colour Survey X50. And then you've got 40 degrees acrylic wall mixtures anyway. But what that is though, acrylic small mixtures anyway. Got acrylic small mixtures 40 degrees, and then you've got Q, which is quick wash, and then Q on there is quick wash anyway. And then you got another rinse symbol there as well anyway. But so yeah. He's got another rinse then, but I think it's only tells you two rinses anyway. And you've got the front rinse, conditioner as well. And then on here is the short spin. This one's a short spin anyway, which obviously plus the slow short spin anyway. And then on here you've got machine washable water. I don't know what machine washable is. I think this is like the wind cycle anyway. Mine's with the wind cycle anyway. So that's the machine washable water, 40 degrees anyway. And you've got the woolens rinse on there as well anyway. And you've got the woolens finally rinse conditioner anyway. And then on here you've got the woolens spin as well anyway. And it's about to stop anyway. It says on here, it says pull and push. This one's probably the pull on, and then this one's a push off anyway, which turns the machine off anyway. So the options got on there is rinse, hold, half load, slow spin, and you come in and wash anyway. So yeah, it's the first time seeing this thing just hopping there. I'm a bit surprised actually though. Especially this is all conditioner now anyway. This one's a pre-wash and this one's a main wash anyway. But a bit surprised though. A bit surprised there's nothing thing just hopping anyway, quite like anyway. Quite like a look at this one anyway. Best ever machine I quite like, a hopping vintage anyway. Vintage hopping I quite like anyway. It's full of dust in there, though, anyway. It's got full of dust anyway. So yeah, this one says imported rings. Use a handbook anyway. I don't know what that one is anyway. So yeah, that's that machine. It looks similar to the Florence Bay for 60s anyway. But it's almost a 95308 model. This is anyway. But yeah, this one's electronic 800 deluxe 9526A. This is anyway. But anyway, quite like a look of this hopping vintage today anyway. I love the look of this one anyway. I'd rather got that machine better than the Blomberg. This is like the better machine than the Blomberg anyway. I wish I wanted to get that machine anyway, the Hopin 9526A anyway. The better machines I quite like anyway. This is like the Powerdor model. I think this is one that's a Powerdor model anyway. But this one is obviously a Powerdor model, this is anyway. This is the Brandor model anyway. But it's like the darkened brown colour anyway. Very old machine actually anyway. Love the look of this one anyway. But so yeah, this is for Florence Bay for 60 for Brandon. Treat your Hopin 9526A, this is anyway. So yeah, this one's obviously cost £90. This is like £90 this one costs anyway. So yeah, quite like a look at this machine anyway. Especially because you've got pump hose in there as well anyway. Yeah, quite like the Bosch as well anyway, but I don't mind looking at the Bosch though to be fair, but Bosch classic one valves anyway. But to me, this looks like an unknown model anyway, but I probably will type in this Bosch Classic 1000 anyway, but I don't know what model it is though, but I'll probably look it up on Safari Web anyway. And see what it fans out like anyway, but let's just draw it clean on that anyway, but and even the one back here is clean as well anyway, but same turn drawers from Blomberg anyway. But so yeah, basically we do treat the fingers hopping there anyway, and the Becker anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so don't forget to keep it swimming good, hoping level.